careful now. There are 5 more guards outside, and a dweller in the garage on the left.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out. Come on out. You're not in trouble.
One guard in the courtyard, another near the pool. Number 3 on the terrace, the last inside.
I will personally find you.
Show yourself.
I know you're in here. I can feel it.
Come out! Hands where I can see them! He's a terrorist! Stay vigilant! Come out! Hands where I can see! He's a terrorist! Stay vigilant!
I'm coming for you, cocksucking criminal!
Hands where I can see them!
Drop any weapons and come out!
Surrender! You have no chance of escaping! Any weapons and come out!
I believe. Yes, that is the last of your noble's people. I await you.
Show yourself.
I'm nearing the residence.
Good. Land by the pool.
These people... they simply left me no choice.
I saw it live, and wow. Just wow. Energy off.
We have a job to do. Need to keep it together, for all our sakes.
I need do nothing. It is just that. I believe a war has just begun.
War is a bit much, isn't it? A little loaded word for any of us, Salka.
Is that what you believe?
Just counting bodies. You and me and Hellman makes three. Actually, 2.5. Anyway, against all Arasaka and its armies, that's not much.
My brother is not all of Arasaka. Not yet, at least. He knows this well. It is the reason he surrounds himself with criminals like Adam Smasher.
That's supposed to make me feel better. Reality is, we're on our own.
My father was on his own, and he built an empire. Is it not too early for champagne? But if it helps you calm down, does anyone else have trembling hands?
Why not? Might help clear my head. Flavorless.
What is strange is that this has only happened now.
Meaning what?
Your central nervous system. It's a shambles. You will lose your hearing next, then your sight.
Well, no time to waste then.
Once Yorinobu has been dealt with, we shall attend to your needs. Did you prepare everything?
Quite.
Should. I'll be fine.